The sour economy has sweetened one man's business. Tonight we go inside KC Auction, where it is a battle for the best bid for the buyer and a savior for the seller. On a cold February night, people packed the KC Auction House. Behind each auction item, carefully displayed for viewing, is a story. Jason Ross says in this economy, the story is often a sad one.
Everything from, you know, just losing their homes to, you know, bankruptcy, to just as bad as, you know, needing to buy a bag of groceries for their kids to eat the next week.
Coffee pot, nice iron handle, nice tin top.
Modern pieces usually tell the saddest story, like the man who had no choice but to sell his DeWalt saw table.
He would never consider selling except he needs to keep his family above water. And he has some other things in tonight's auction as well, but that's the one thing that he's really, that means the most to him and his family, and it's the hardest for him to let go of.
This wedding dress that's more than 100 years old has been worn by more than one bride in more than just one economic depression. Or clarinet laying quietly in its original case. How many times has it been played over the years, good times and bad?
I come on a fairly regular basis, not every auction, but this one had some things that I found really interesting.
Bob Dorian often goes home with a great buy. And the people forced to sell precious belongings buy one more day of economic stability.
So $90 for 13, better 13.
Now, that auction goes well into the night. On our website, KMBC.com, you'll find dates and times for future auctions. Just click As Seen on KMBC.